If you live in Seymour, you'll want to make sure your car's locked. The Sevier County Sheriff's Office says it's seen several car burglaries recently. Deputies say if your car has been burglarized and you haven't reported it, give them a call. They're also asking for any videos or information you might have. Call the number on your screen and ask for Deputy Farmer.